shocking revelation, a veritable firestorm of anti-Minsk sentiment,
the Emperor held a news conference earlier today.
Emperor, how do you respond to these allegations of genocide? Of using aliens to...
I assure you, these slanderous attacks against the throne are baseless and irresponsible.
Sir, do you still stand by the sentiment that selfless devotion to the people is the basis of
your... Well, of course. I was called upon to serve the greater interest of humanity. Personal power was never...
Then how would you characterize this statement?
I will not be stopped. Not by you, or the Confederates, or the Protoss, or anyone. I will rule this sector or see it burnt to ashes around me.
I won't stand for this. You jackals think you can come in here and question me? This interview is over.
You know, I love seeing him squirm, but the Dominion's just gonna spin this like they do everything else.
Not this time. Manx used the media as a weapon for years, and now we've turned it against him. One broadcast. He won us a bigger victory than 100 battles.
I guess you're right. Well, it's what we started this revolution for in the first place. We've got a long way to go. Maybe we started something here.
Hearts and minds, man. Just like you always said.
You know, Matt, someday you're gonna wind up leading this bunch of misfits.
Oh, no. That's what I keep you around for, sir.
Salutare lumea, eu sunt Hawk și bine v-am regăsit la un nou episod de Stargate. După cum am văzut acum, Manx a fost asaltat de o groază furioasă. Media mogul. Asta cred că se ce? Asta era de pe clădire. Ia să ne mai uităm la știri, poate vom găsi altceva interesant.
Kate Lockwell here, live from Korhal. There's rioting in the streets. Citizens are setting fire to government buildings to express their shock and anger at the startling revelations from earlier today. Donnie, what's the situation?
Ăsta sunt niște vești foarte bune.
I had a brother there.
Right. thanks for that, Donnie. Okay. Emperor Manx broadcast a statement earlier today. Unfortunately, UNN satellites were on lockdown at the time. Let's replay a bit of that.
This evidence has been falsified. The enemies of the Dominion will go to any length to soil my good reputation. These
foarte bună reputație.
Attacks cannot...
At that point, the Emperor was shouted down. He's since retreated to his palace and refuses to speak to anyone. In this reporter's opinion, Emperor Manx has been revealed as a...
As a nimic. Ăștia te-au întrerupt. Ia să vedem la armuri ce mai putem face. Uite-l pe Sven!
You see? Told you I could build something better than that piece of crap, Odin.
I like that. That's the spirit, brother. Show him who's boss.
Got some work to do on the chassis still, but I got to thinking about upgrades and variants, you know? They ain't gonna be cheap, cowboy. Big honking thing like that never is, but they'll be worth it, you'll see.
That's what I like to hear. I'll take a look and see what's affordable.
Nu ne avem pe aici. Hai la armory. Console. Se pare că mica noastră morse e ocupată. Este domeniu, mă nici parcă. Da, Thor.
Oh!
Ok, asta e ceva tare. Și asta? LOL. Tare, asta sigur o iau. Ia să mergem la laborator să ne luăm bănuții, cred. Sau asta n-a avut. Ia să ne uităm. Nu, n-a avut. Hai să mergem pe puntele comandă. Uite pe Tychus.
So you're thinking about giving up this life of luxury and becoming a professional broadcaster?
Oh, regular folks just ain't ready for the raw sex appeal I'd unleash into the great little lives. I reckon my niche is right here with you, old buddy. Right to the end.
I'm glad you're part of all this, Tychus. You did real good today. Those classified documents we found on Korhal weren't anything special. Just referred to some old bioweapons lab orbiting Castanar.
The fuck?
This one might be different. The file suggests they were planning to terminate everyone who ever worked there. I assume that doesn't mean firing them. But why would Menx want to kill a whole research staff?
I don't know. But it seems like something we should check out.
Okay.
Does indeed.
Ooh, nice.
Classified documents we found on Korhal imply the Dominion has a top secret bioweapons lab on an orbital platform at Castanar. If the Dominion is cooking up a big surprise for us, I'd like to know about it.
Okay, hai să dăm drumul. Wow.
So what's the scoop on this top secret death lab? This asteroid is registered as a beryllium storage warehouse. But that must be a cover for the Dominion's biolab. Let's hope so. We'd look pretty silly coming all this way for a few tons of beryllium.
Beryllium?
Do the documents give us any clues as to what the Dominion's cooking up in there?
No, sir. But they did contain some of the facility's security codes, so we may be able to hack into their systems.
Okay, asta ne ajută.
Well, as long as we're here, we may as well take a look.
Sir, parts of the facility seem to be scan shielded. Our signals are breaking up left and right. Be careful in there.
Careful's
my middle name. I thought it was Eugene.
Shut it, Matt. All right, boys. Stay frosty.
Hey, Eugene. Pe bune?
Raiders roll. Surprise, surprise. The door sealed. Nothing a little breaching charge won't cure. You can count on me. Raiders roll. Time to man up.
You can... This facility is strictly off limits. Rainer? Halt! You're under arrest!
Da, eu s-o crezi, tu. Nu îmi place, eu stau pe acolo, n-am pe.
Looks like we got a reception committee waiting for us. Adjutant, activate those gun turrets and give them a surprise.
System accessed. Decrypting security overrides. System control established.
Well, we got half the guns. Should take some of them out at least. Raiders roll.
Mm-hmm.
Sounds like a plan. Time to man up. Count on me. Time to man up. What's up?
Oh my god. Don't kill me.
Raiders roll.
N-o să faci eu.
These creatures, they ain't like any Zerg I've ever seen before. Matt, scan their biosignatures.
Hold on, the signal's right in there. Wait. Sir, I'm reading both Zerg and Protoss DNA. Were those things assimilated somehow?
Sunt hibrizi?
I don't know. But I'm real curious as to what they're doing inside a Dominion lab.
Check it out. We got that Raynor guy trapped in Lab 1.
The fuck?
Ha, nice. Release the Zerg.
Wait, what?
Zerg, they're coming from a holding pen. Destroy it, boys. We gotta block them out.
Specimen al laboratorului mor. Ok, chestiile astea sunt foarte utile. Să ai Protoss Relic. Aici nu sunt. Mi-aduc aminte că trebuia să-mi apară pe hardware chestia cu emblema Protoss. Bine că zici. Oh, grenade.
Like a plan. You can count on me. Raiders roll.
Nice.
You can count on me. Sounds like a plan. Raiders roll.
Checkpoint. Ce mod play best? Ok, Raynor e tare.
Hold him back! Don't let him in the lab!
Break it down.
Yes, Raynor.
Looks like we got a few options on this terminal to soften him up before we go.
Zerglinge. Zero. Hai ca iau ziloze. Se pare că am ales bine. Dar acum cred că trebuie să-i bat eu. Kick-ass,
doi. Sounds like a plan. Looks like the same creature was mutated and cloned over and over. Matt, you got any additional info? Stedman's been running some tests, sir.
Okay.
He says the specimen's DNA strands have been artificially spliced. Whoever's in charge of this mess did it deliberately.
Okay.
Matt, we've got to blow this place sky high. No way we can just leave it standing.
Hey. We're
picking up a strong power signature close to you. There must be a large fusion reactor somewhere in the facility. Perfect. We'll find the reactor, destroy it, then we're out of here.
Okay.
You can count on me. Sounds like a plan. Time to man up. Sounds like a plan.
Mă întreb ce se întâmplă dacă merg aici. Raiders roll.
You can count on me. Sounds like a plan. You can count on me. Raiders roll. Charge. We got trouble ahead. Cargo base big enough for heavy units. You can count on me. They were testing these weapons on the specimens. What the hell have they been up to here?
No.
You can count on me.
Yes, we can. The fuck, chico, baza, eh?
Siege tanks, Vikings. Wait, some kind of war bot. Looks like I can pick a weapon upgrade and activate it from this console. Here goes. Time to man. That bot won't last long. Let's move. On me. Sell me. Raiders roll. Sounds like a plan. Talk to me. Kick ass.
I-am dat controlul de toate.
Matt, I could use some reinforcements down here. They got something big in the next room, and I don't think it's friendly.
You got it, sir. I only have one dropship available. What do you need?
Mă aude.
Yes, sir.
Your reinforcements are inbound.
Go on.
What's the plan?
Okay, aș vrea să mă întorc acum. Să văd de ce dau în partea
asta.
S-ar putea să fie ceva important. Văd acolo și Religva și Brutalis.
Raiders roll. Time to man up. Raiders roll.
Cred că Bubu e și ăla. Dai de el? Nu? Ba da.
Time to man up.
Lost my aim.
You can count on
ah.
Time to man up.
Ba atâta era. Bă, poate mă ajută. O să am nevoie de damage contra la Brutalist, se pare. Prototype Dominion Weaponry, Unleash a Fiery Blast of Superheated Plasma at the target, dealing... Oh, nice!
You can count on me.
Magic Granite...
Raiders roll.
Și este nepopul și doar așa, se pare.
Count on me. Sounds like a plan. Raiders.
Okay. Checkpoint. Okay, acolo sunt hibrizi, canoane. Brutalisc în mijloc. Și o să am nevoie de marauderi pentru structuri. Și am ce fire badge care s-a armurat. So, yeah. Checkpointul vieții. Trezire. La realitate. O să termin o dată. Toți checkpoint-ul vieții. Oh my god. Oh my goodness, oh my damn. Ok, ce s-a întâmplat? Ei, mi-a dat nu trei spawn. Cred că vroia să zică iară prostia de Battle.net că nu se poate face conexiune. Râșniță de 2 bani! Ok, se pare că și-a revenit. Connect-ul Batman.
Sounds like a plan.
Some pepper.
I'm in a world of hurt.
You can count on me. Raiders roll. Sounds like a plan. Raiders roll.
Să iau și relicva și chestia. Nu, aia o las. Research pentru Protoss. Gata. Am observat că mereu la Protoss și la fel. Te duci și ei o relicvă. Uite un Zergling. Și planul biologic al unui Hydralisk, cred. Brutalisk Security Camp. Fuck you!
Minions doing research on these things too. Mean looking sucker. This might not be the best time to take on a giant Zerg monster, but Stedman still needs more Brutalisk samples to complete his research.
Hai că-i dau drumul, că și așa am misiune.
Sounds like a plan.
Hai că l-am terminat repede.
Sounds like a plan. You can count on me. Time to man up. You can count on me. Raiders roll.
3, 2, 1 și aia fac boom. Time to man up. Fuck.
Sounds like a plan. You can count on me.
Sir, you're right on top of that power signature. The fusion reactor must be nearby.
Time to man up. You can count on me.
Okay, yes, I carry a un hybrid complex. Okay. No contest. Hai că ți-am distrus clădirea fără ce-i tu lăsa.
Raiders roll. You can count on me. Sounds like a plan.
Și acum ce ar trebui să fac? Med, care va? The fuck?
Emergency! Emergency! Containment breach! We're all gonna die!
My lord. Am I seeing this right?
Chestia asta era acolo la... misiunile lui Zerator. Oh my god. This is gonna hurt.
Raiders roll. All right, that's it. We're leaving.
You can count on me.
Sir, you'll have to be careful. The signal's warping, but that critter's breaking the place apart. Who knows what you'll run into?
Just what I wanted to hear. Thanks for the heads up. Stay tight on me. Let's move, Raiders.
Raiders roll. Count on me. Time to.
Sounds like a plan.
Kick ass. Charge. Count on me.
Rift device. Must be based on alien tech. Things is really playing with fire here.
You can count on me. Give him some pepper. Raiders roll.
Sounds like a plan.
You can count on me. Time to man up. Lethal.
Sounds like a plan.
Kick ass.
Sir, if I'm reading this right, that hybrid is virtually indestructible. Don't try and fight it. Just get out of there.
Hell, that debris won't hold it for long. Keep moving. Go, go!
The hybrid is on the move.
You can count on me. Sounds like a plan. Raiders roll. Time to man. Sounds like a plan. You can count on me. Raiders roll. Time to man up. You can count on me.
Another warbot. Adjutant. Send it after the hybrid to buy us some time.
Sounds like.
Let's move!
Raiders roll. Sounds like a plan. Count on me. Time to man up. Kick ass.
Mien con mine.
Time to man up. You can count on me.
Iar checkpoint-uri. Dar eu nu găsesc relicve ale protoșilor. The fuck? Ciao, uite pe aici.
Sounds like a plan. Time to man up. Count on me.
Man, zafurisitule.
Count on me. Sounds like a plan. Time to man up.
Man, merit.
Sounds like a plan. Raiders roll. Time to man up. Count on me. Time to man up. Raiders roll. You can count on me. Sounds like a plan.
Fuck.
You can count on me. Sounds like a plan.
can count on me. Time to man up.
Sir, I lost the hybrid signal. It seemed to just disappear.
Fine, disappear. Raiders roll. Time to man up. Raiders roll. You can count on me.
Cred că lagul ăsta o să mă coste misiunea. Hai că am reușit să scăpăm. Hai că am făcut toate.
Time we were leaving. Lift off. Matt, can you read me? I'm inbound in some big transport the Dominion was nice enough to supply. Don't shoot us down.
Da. Hai grijă, Matt. Pe cine nimerești? Aia, da, mi-am adus aminte. Îmi pare rău dacă v-a incomodat faptul că sunetul din episodul trecut era... nu la locul lui. Nu știu ce problemă o fi avut Frapsul. Și sper ca de data asta să fie ok. 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 Ok, cam atât a fost și pentru acest episod din StarCraft. Aici a fost Hawk și până data viitoare. La revedere!